There's one more class coming.
He got an ABC shirt and I didn't.
I understand.
Everybody has their water bottle. Bring it out.
All right, guys, come on, you got this.
Who's the fastest kid? Daniel, wait, we got it. Daniel.
All right. This is good. So for the expert shoe tires, I want to make sure that everybody has the shoe tied. Look down, check the shoes. Make sure you check those shoes. If they are untied and you don't know how to tie your shoes, find a master shoelace tier. Yeah, it takes a lot of work to become a master shoelace tier. Years ready, yeah. Out of dedication. Need to be in the community. You guys sound excited. Hey, are you guys excited? All right, so. It's okay, right now what I want you guys to do, so did you guys hear the kindergarten, first and second graders yelling? Did you guys hear them yelling from your classroom? You did? It was annoying? Well, it was annoying, you know what? It's your time to annoy them now. So I want you guys to make some noise. Let's do it. Hey everybody, make some noise. Okay, fingers up, listen to me. Finger up. Anybody? Let's do this. Hands up. And the top earner, give it up for Valley. Now, with everybody's powers combined, I want you guys to know that you have raised over $25,000. Okay. I'm gonna start you guys running in groups. We're gonna go in groups. And one more time, this is a run, not a race. So when you first start, just the fifth graders. Look at them go. All right, fourth graders, go for it.
Angie.
All right, third graders, go for it.
Oh,
guys have been running for almost 15 minutes straight. So one more time for the parents. We are so close to hitting our goal. We are less than 15% away from it. $1,000 away from our goal. Like, that's just like one trip to McDonald's.
Thank you. Angie, how many circles?
I did 12. And I'm gonna be the other.
15.
Hi, how are you?
We got the last lap, and we're gonna walk back. So that's what's happening. Another trip around the track.